Heather!
Yes?
Are you still over there all on your lonesome?
Oh.
Are you?
A song's about being lonely. That kind of worries me.
Ordinarily, me and Heather are about 2 feet apart, and that's kind of how we do things, isn't it? But
you've put a wall up between us.
I've put a drum kit in the way. Kick it off, Heather.
Oh, okie doke.
You can be Mr. Lonely. Traditional. One of my favourite artists in country music is Maudy Stewart. And Maudy Stewart played the song, wrote the song that gave this band its name. So we're going to play that for you now. The song's called Badlands. Thank you very much, guys. Yeah. It's a church without its people, and in the heart of its people, no good will come again to the Thank you, first of all, thank you for having us, thank you for inviting us down. Thank you for listening to country music on a Sunday night. Would you give a big hand, please, for Natalie on the sound? Yep. That's Ash Thompson on the drums. Julian Whittup on the bass guitar. Hello. My daughter Heather on lead guitar and vocals. And of course your compere. Thank you very, very much indeed for inviting us. We're going to leave you with this.
He's been trying to avoid introducing himself, so I'll do it for him. Watch this. The man in the middle on many a guitar. He drives the van, he sings the songs, he keeps us all together. He's the best guitarist in country music, in my opinion, and I'm not biased. Award-winning singer-songwriter, my dad, Russell Kitchen!
Thank you, guys. This is a song for somebody like you.
Shine, shining down on me.
Good night, all. Thank you.